Alright everybody, welcome back to my stream. I am your host for this evening, Smiley Gamer. I know it's blue screen because this is cutscene. But yeah. So this is Final Fantasy X 2. I beat Final Fantasy X off stream. Hey, how you doing, Anna? Yeah, this is going to be like, I don't know how far do I get to the gameplay itself. Probably be blue screen, I don't know. But this is an awesome game, man. You ever played X-2? Just like, I don't even think they got any fighting. Wish I could see the cutscene because it is really good. There's a few, it's cost copyright music. I wouldn't block it. But, anyways, with that, I hope everybody enjoyed the stream. I don't know if I can skip it. Might as well just play it all the way through. Gonna be mostly blue screen for like 5 minutes, but I will try to let you know. Yuna from last game, she's on the Blitz Play stage dancing pretty much halftime. Yuna. Yeah, there was two scenes in Final Fantasy X that had, block scenes. Remember, hit the like button, everybody. That had two block scenes that I remember. I really like it. There's, Runa, Nada, or whatever her name is. Reno. Yeah, pretty much this game plays as a ripoff of Charlie Angels. It seems like it. If I had OBS, it wouldn't be blue screen. Even, I believe part of the fight, that's gonna take place in about a few seconds, it's gonna be blue screen too. I have played X2, I don't see why everyone hates. Sure it doesn't have the dumb and hopeless feel to it like X did, but it's a where Yuna is getting what she wanted from X. Yeah, they pretty much change up the whole feel to it. Feels like a whole new game, a life, and where people gameplay is back on. This is like a half.
Want in on this number? Then show me your moves.
Feels like Final Fantasy 13 a little with the people are moving around about. It don't feel like anything like the other one. glad this part is showing. Yeah.
I could have danced all night.
I don't know if it is gonna go black.
Sorry! No time for an encore!
I'm gonna stream for an hour and 30 minutes. And then I will play off stream because I don't want to stop playing. Because I like to do streams more than...
Move!
I like to play more than just an hour. Tell me if it springs up for you.
Move!
This is the part on Final Fantasy. Almost pretty much where it left off. I should have 1 year above from that. Does Final Fantasy X got multiple endings? Or just that one? I tried to go left and it stopped me the first time I did it. Okay. It won't let me go to the left. Unless you're talking about this left, then yeah, I could pull this left.
You, step aside!
There's a mongrel on it. But, okay. I never saw that. Because I played this for a little bit.
Takers keepers!
And I didn't saw it. I don't like how, when they're dead, I ain't got time to grab what they're doing here. Oh, okay. It's the field. Moogle. Is it? And the
boom!
Curiosity. Pain right there. It's a pretty much point shot. I start feeling coins from these guys now.
Move!
Okay. Thanks for the tip. I don't skip dialogue anymore. I always like to go for good endings. But if I happen to go hit the bad end by mistake, I just let it be.
Hey, you run too fast!
You're too slow, little girl.
Yes, I did touch it, and I did heal.
Show's over!
I was looking for like a little
yeah,
stuffed
ouch.
Animal,
this
not
way.
A guy in a suit. Here's the Charlie Angel part. The part I don't like, you have to shoot the gun, but you still select.
It cannot be!
That's quite enough sniveling, boys.
Hope, strange good.
Persistent, aren't you? My grid!
You give us back Uni's garment grid right now!
Didn't you girls ever learn
good.
To share?
Okay.
Give it back! Very well, it's yours.
Yeah, you think that Una on the stage. Idiot. And only used to be. Oh, no. Let me see. Oh, yeah. This I don't really like, but it takes forever to switch thing. It's like, summoning a. Like summon.
Let's get moving. It was nice knowing you.
Have you went for a 100%
playthrough
on this? Probably have. Probably 100% this. Hey, taters! They are super spicy today. Oh, you're talking about guns in real life?
It was nice knowing you.
At least we still have something of a game in real life. Hey, William, welcome to the
stream. I won't let you off so easily next time. Get back here! Riku.
Yeah, Riku.
Huh? What? What? Hey.
That's you. Mina. Aston. Yuna. Yeah, these girls are so beautiful. I'm still going for the 100. Perfect, perfect, good. good luck with that. It's gonna be hard.
My body just started dancing by
itself. I ain't got time for that.
I didn't know what was going on.
I just like to play the game and...
I was frightened. Then, you know, while I was dancing, something happened.
Here's a challenge for you, Anna. On Final Fantasy VIII, beat Ultima at level 100. Try that out.
You sure look like you were enjoying yourself.
I was. It felt like some other person's excitement just took over.
That can happen when you use the garment grid. The emotions of the person recorded in the sphere pass to the user.
Isn't that dangerous?
I can't really say.
But it's your invention.
I'm just a kid.
Dance, Luna! I want to see!
It'll cost you.
One moment. Has her gun,
she's kidding.
What? Now dance! Looks sick to me. Tolerance! Doing goody duck!
I've completed my latest invention.
Happy trigger guns, half patrol, half gun. That'd be pretty good. It'd be hard to play, Okay. Let me do like a do with the other one. Let me turn off subtitles off. I don't like subtitles.
This is Pain. I look up to her as a sphere hunter. And also as a friend. I still don't know her very well.
She's not exactly the talkative type.
I heard she joined the Gullwings shortly before I did. Riku doesn't know much about her either.
What now?
Nothing.
Yeah, very little bit of reading on this. And sorry if, you want to talk to Eve.
Yuna, is my talking gotten better?
He really has improved quite a bit.
You're hard to meet,
he told me that he practiced, just so that he could talk with me more.
Okay. Completionist used them. His reaction to them was funny. I wouldn't know how we use a gun controller. I gotta go to the desert.
Let's go! Party! Party!
Basically, what I have to do with the other one.
Still analyzing.
Duck off!
Creedib!
Buddy and brother are old friends. Buddy says he was aboard Sid's airship with us 2 years ago. When I told him I didn't remember, he seemed disappointed.
Having fun?
You bet. It all began when I saw this sphere
it's
of you.
Like a cute bubble
at
game.
Least it looked like you. I couldn't say
Whoa,
for sure.
That's a lot of money.
I thought I might find more spheres like it if I joined the Gullwings, so I did. Oh, in case you're wondering, the Gullwings are sphere hunters, and sphere
like
hunters are
made.
Well,
be that type of price.
This. We fly all over Spira. I'm really enjoying myself.
Glad to hear it. For a while there, I was starting to feel like a kidnapper.
Don't be silly.
I know everything.
Shinra's an Albed. He's a real whiz kid.
He knows everything. So what I want to do make this. Hold on, it's one of these right here. I can watch videos. It's like a journal.
I know.
Yes, yes. I believe.
I know.
My body just started dancing by itself. I didn't know what was going on. I was
I just like to get all the dialogue in there.
Having fun?
This is Pain. I look up to her as a sphere hunter, and also as a friend.
Looks sick, TD. Galwitz! The Wind Kudiduk!
Buddy and brother are old friends. Buddy says he was aboard Sid's airship with us 2 years ago.
I'm just a kid.
Our bar keeps a Hypella.
Okay. Now, I know to go to the engine room because there's some goodies down there. I'm still learning the mechanics behind this stuff. I don't get the creature battle, and do you take the creatures out to it in battle, or I don't get it. Okay, for the record, once you get the area, click on FFP connection for the two brand new dress. About when I can travel. I don't think there's anything on the dock. So let's go to the cabin. Let's buy a few potions.
Miss Yuna, what can I do for you?
Our barkeep's a Hypella. No one knows his real name, so everyone just calls him Barkeep. Brother took him in, and now he works aboard the airship.
Hey, what can I sleep tight?
Hey, Craig, different game today. Got playing Wild Stuff. Cheers. Yeah. Anna, when I was playing this for my test run, good thing I did a test run because I spent an hour or better learning what to do to progress the story.
Rana Fija, you him okay, Klusmada? Galgwi!
Treasure sphere waves, they're coming from those ruins they found at Gagazet.
Gagazet, silent guardian of Xanarkand, city
hey,
of the dead.
Shaka-Z.
When the faith disappeared,
how you doing?
The clouds enshrouding the mountain began to thin and disperse,
I've
revealing long-forgotten ruins among its peaks.
Help me along.
Hey, the rocks are floating! Don't tell me we gotta climb up
after
that thing!
Mission,
no worries! Going. I'll take you to the top.
Okay. I hope I don't screw it up. Because I want the dress thing. But you know me, I'm always screwing up everything.
Yuna!
Hair girl.
What's your status?
From last time.
Disasterific is not a word. Say disastrous, like the rest of Sphera.
I like to play Lightning Return.
Riku! Come in!
You want me to hurt him?
That'd be great!
Because I never played that.
Heave! Ho!
Pretty much like this, but with the.
Thanks!
Final
that was a little close. A little?
Come in!
We're here. Everything's fine now.
Nah! Keep an eye on Riku.
I'll try to get... what is that? What word you said? Okay. I already know about this. I ate it earlier. Simply fall down and search it. There's a lot of parkour.
Oh, we're not getting across this way.
Let's find another route.
Yeah, and it's just... Yeah, it's just dirty.
A dead end.
Just great!
They still have the save part.
You think this machina still works?
Cut off.
Disasterific.
Disasterific! I am on my way!
Bucky.
First fish of battle.
Not
stone. Oh, and there's a witch now with no work in the park. Oh, sounds like they're rolling good.
Who's there?
I don't even, like...
LeBlanc! Remember that name well, loves.
Ah, the thief.
Whatever do you mean? Ugh, that's what I hate about amateurs.
Maybe she'll go away if we ignore her.
Yeah, live
you,
action.
You, I heard that. Just as I was saying, amateurs, they have no concept of what it takes to be a true spear hunter.
First came out on,
amateurs,
beach, yeah?
Weren't you following us?
Following? A mere coincidence.
You was right, boss, as always.
I don't know what happened to
indeed,
them.
Following them has paid off splendidly.
I ain't even got a VCR anymore.
Laugh while you can.
Them again?
Hopefully they have
this is the part where you get hurt.
Oh yeah, that's good on save.
It's that's on the wrist. Nice. Stop your slacking this instant!
Thank you. like this,
Enjoy your flight.
This one girl's outfit. The one I'm fighting.
Get your act together!
Look, just hitting on people.
And get their act together.
Let me blow you a kiss. Stop your slacking this instant. Hey, eyes on me. Enjoy your flight.
Nothing to steal. I haven't
That's it?
Yet. For the desert thing, I got a special series today. I'll okay.
I would definitely check it.
Think you should.
Huh. And this is the thanks I get for going easy on you.
I totally forgot about making unboxing
video.
Who
does she think she is?
She's getting hurt.
See, it's like Charlie's Angels right there. That ain't Charlie's Angels, I don't know what it is.
I'm on a roll!
Alright! This is a little embarrassing.
Just take a picture and post on Discord.
Okay.
Could be off.
Can't wait to check it out. Right there, I want to put that on memory. I don't think there's a way to speed it up.
Hey, eyes on me!
Nothing to steal.
Even the music sound like Charlie's Angel. That's what I get. I just get a Charlie's Angel bite from me.
Ready? You betcha!
I don't know if there's anything up here. But I don't know if see, I don't know why I just don't go to the next character. Don't. Okay. Yeah, last time I had, okay, that's the last flag. I guess I had like a minute left. I had plenty enough time. Plus the timer stopped when
you look a tad flushed. Why not stop to catch your breath?
I just thought there might be something.
Don't hold out on me.
Now I have to go to the side on this upcoming part right here to activate that. As you play it. What happened? Did I fall off of it? Or what the hell? Part of sleep. Camera.
It'd probably be like a better and I'd be like,
so cringy watching him play like this.
Show the ladies a nice warm welcome.
By the way, Anna, is that sword that you're saying, is that the brother's sword?
It's out on the wrist!
From, Final Fantasy X? Cause it's blue. No, that's not the color. There's one of them that this kind of looks like it. That's a weird fighting stance if I ever seen. Unless you
got with keepers. That sword.
I went the wrong way. Okay. It probably was there. Cause I did, which outfit?
It's out on the wrist.
Oh, this is right here. I know it's around here. How did they end up like that? I don't know.
Would you stop staring?
What a clut. I got all day. Now I'm just gonna save right here.
Yes. To your right across the gap.
Okay. It's kinda hard to, know about your first time because I just use. Alright, excuse me. If I was her, I'd be like stepping on her fingers.
Yay!
Tell me exactly where to go, because I want these spooky like dresses.
It comes.
Shit, it's only in this room. It's all.
I have a creepy crawler.
That's why I don't like, they can hit me when I can't really do anything. What happened when you lose the race? Do you start over or what? No, this is the sword.
Stand in my way and I'll cut you down.
Figure out the, you know, what all this stuff means.
It's obvious to the trained eye that spear's just a dud. Perfect for the dull wings.
Youth wins again.
Well, I guess we'll be taking this.
That reminds me of Zelda a little bit. I think I do need support characters.
Brother? He's not with you?
You're about to see some fun in here. Shocker, you better be watching. Take off the set. foot.
He said something about Yuna being in trouble, then he just jumped ship.
And here he is.
He's alive, right? Just leave him there.
Can you analyze the sphere we found?
I'm on it.
See, step. Step on it. Jump. Oh, that's fun. See, last time I didn't, Oh, there's nobody in there. Okay. I'm just like to talk to everybody.
Thank you, brother.
It's nothing.
Don't strain yourself.
Leader must be tough.
Sicko!
Analysis complete. Want to watch the sphere?
Okay, am I almost at the part where I have to try to get the dresses? Is it hard to get the dresses? Or dress?
I can't believe I actually got a ticket. What a thrill to be able to shake her hand like that.
Think it's worth anything?
It's not very exciting.
Junk.
But we can use it as a dress sphere.
Woo!
Incoming data. Goings to your stations. Yeah, how long you plan on lying then?
What is it?
The treasure sphere data you've been dying for. There's at least one on Besaid Island. And another in the Xanarkand ruins.
So, where to?
How you doing? How you doing, young lady? Nice dance moves you had going. And the guy was just bobbing his head. Okay, so this part after that's a good thing. Go across. Level. Okay. know where to go. I know this is the point of where you pray. 7. Pretty cool revisiting first in the world up here and all the area stuff. Okay. How far do you think I should level up? Some protection. Strength on me. It's a little bit confusing, but I'm gonna manage. The time I get done with this, I'll be a pro.
This must be how a runaway feels after finally coming home. This is the first time I've returned to Besaid since my journey began.
She got like a half dress, half shorts. I don't know.
I'm a little nervous.
I bet. The way you took off without a word.
Yeah, you said it. You caused quite a fuss, young lady.
I'm sorry.
Well, as long as you're okay, yeah? Your friend?
Oh, this is Payne. We're looking for spheres together.
So, you're a sphere hunter now. I heard the rumors. To tell you the truth, I wasn't too worried. Gotta say, though, you do seem pretty different.
Oh, you haven't changed a bit, Tubby.
Whoa, cut it out, yeah? I'm gonna be a father soon. Got to have a little more presence, you know?
How much longer?
Any day now.
Waka, a daddy!
To tell the truth, I sure don't feel like one. I mean, how do I know how a father's supposed to act in front of his kid?
Why not just do what your parents did?
Don't remember him. Sin saw to that when I was still little.
You don't have any spheres of them?
Nope, not a single... Oh.
What's wrong?
Nothing. Anyway, do me a favor and go say hi to Lou. She's been worried about you. Get going.
Welcome back.
Hi, Lulu.
So, tell us about the baby. It's gonna be born soon, right?
Not yet. Waka's getting a little ahead of himself.
Ah, bummer.
So, care to go for a little walk?
Can you?
I could use the exercise. Come on. So, what's so important that you'd run off without telling us?
This.
The sphere. Waka told me about it.
Kimari said he found it on Mount Gagazet.
It does look like him, though something seems a little off. Have you found anything?
Nothing. But there's still a lot of places we haven't looked yet.
Must be fun, being free to go where you please.
It is fun. I never expected a journey quite like this.
I'm not there, so you can spread your wings?
Maybe.
Huh. You have spread your wings. Well, good luck. But, Yuna, never forget who you are. You're the High Summoner that defeated Sin. There are those who would use that, Yuna.
I'll be all right. I won't let myself be used anymore. Not by anyone.
Ooh. Hmm? It kicked.
Really?
I want to feel!
Since you've come all this way, why not stay the night?
I was muted.
Hey, you, how you doing? Welcome to the stream. Wish I could remember how far I got into this.
Sorry about that, I was muted. Somebody coming in the room. Yeah, I forgot to unmute myself.
But how you doing?
They telling me that, but usually nobody tells that I'm muted. They just think I figured out by myself.
Thank you for stopping by, Goons.
A lot of
sexy women on this one. I saw you play Final Fantasy VIII, dude.
How do you like Final Fantasy VIII?
I think it's a good time for me to
level up. I don't know, it ain't got no error telling me where to go. Okay, found Walker.
Okay. Thanks so much, Anna, for helping me out in my time of Final Fantasy needs. Over there, the Dreamcatcher looks like.
Where's Walker? Is he in a hut?
Good morning.
Oh, where's Waka?
He left at daybreak. He said something about a cave.
A cave? I wonder what he's up to.
Want us to go find out?
Yeah, there might be fiends.
Thanks. Though I doubt he'd have trouble handling a few fiends. Still, I'm a little worried. It's not like Waka to hide things.
That's funny. I don't remember there being any cave.
I don't know much about it either. Would you mind asking around?
I never once failed that mission. Is acting weird now. Some cave. Open the door through and take him down. Maybe you'll find treasure along the way. If I go to that guy.
See here. Cave is near the beach, but don't go to the beach. It's near the beach hidden. Don't talk to people, just
Okay. Gotcha. Along the way, I can level up a little bit. Should take too long to level up to 17. 15 to 17. Anything. Usually I don't walk this far without running into some creatures.
Stage fright? I've got you in my sight!
Takers keepers!
Okay, this shouldn't take long at all. But I will open the cave door and then I'll grind. It says close to the beach. Just open the door and I'll tell you. Okay. I'm stuck. Okay. What's the code? Is this the right one? Hey, Yet MP, how you doing? Hold on, how do I enter the code? Oh. Is it... it didn't work. Thank you. Where do I go to find the codes?
Weird.
It's nothing.
That's gonna take me forever. Is that one, if you don't swim, like... Try that one. I saw the seven on the altar thing where it says seven, but after that, I don't know where the number is at. That one guy that told me 336.
I'm pressing the X button.
You have to press Click clippers. Click the clippers. Pretty sure first.
Thank you still being here, Mom.
Alright, a little blurry. 3017. Nothing happened. I was told some tea and left it in the fridge too long, waiting for it so I can get the tea back.
Oh, goog. That seemed like a goop thing to do.
I was pretty sure the first number is... is that? No. That wasn't. That wasn't it. Let me try that again. I do press Are y'all running out of numbers? I'm just pressing X on everything. See if any of this stuff is got the code. And of course it does. But this is one of the codes right here. A 7. Hold on, I gotta look at something twinkle. See how that thing twinkled? Anything that twinkles like that, I gotta look at. According to my brother, the in by the shore for number 2 and 3 or 4. Okay, well this is I'm still looking. Okay, well this is a real good clue. According to my brother, the clipper hidden by the shore are number 2 and 3 of 4. But he's not sure what means. He heard it and he went. Well, he kept those numbers all this time, didn't he? Thanks for still being here long. I would appreciate it. Cookies. Maybe you do have to talk to, Killer Peak. You'll find the final clue you seek. I think that's, the next top of Peak. Maybe you do have to talk to them. Okay.
Okay, they're repeating themselves now. Maybe I need to climb. Oh, that's gonna be. That's gonna be a pain, cause I don't know what to climb and what to, not to climb. Oh, that's terrible. When I get back there, I won't hit those numbers in there. I was thinking maybe you do have to talk to the villagers and do stuff. Oh, right there's one. Zero. So there's a zero in it.
Thank you.
291. No, not him. Statue that people used to pray at. Overlooking the next scene. Okay. I think I know what you mean. Hi your ears everybody, but this is gonna be a B word. The statue that people used to pray at, overlooking the next scene, we climb below and even came to a place where the boy. Far end. Are you talking about this? Yeah, that was a zero. Yeah, that was a zero. So the last digit is a zero, first digit is a seven. And the time I get done with all this, I'll be level 100. Okay, go to the beast camp. This is difficulty 3. I don't count it difficulty at all. attack the moon. What is that? One of them got the zombie? The ropes, and I'll see you later. I hope you enjoy the ropes. Let me roast you. Okay, now what to do now? Let's see. Pain and good. Pass the cliff. Okay. Pass the cliff, then we can climb. Oh, there it is. Push him down there. I see it up there. Six. Oh, what was that? Was that just flower? Yeah, that was just flower. There's something up on that tree there. Guess I can't. Oh, that's no. Okay. Now what do I do? Just guess the last number? Think that'll work? Okay. Hold on. I think I know where the last number is. Hold on. See that purple dot right there? No guessing involved. No guessing involved.
And that's how you do it. It's all about the purple dots there, the pink dot. Wish I could help her up there. Alright, 7. 3. 6. Oh, and also. No doubt of me. Thank you, Anna, so very much. And you show chakra, though.
Something wrong?
We came to check on you.
Is there something in this cave?
Yeah, something like that. Who knows, maybe it's not here, yeah? But I thought, what if? Maybe it's for real. Okay. Then again, maybe it never was. Been so long, I'm not sure anymore.
I don't want to spoil it like that.
So, you're saying there's something that might be here, and you want to know for sure, right?
Right,
I don't want to
but
spoil
you
it.
See, I want to know, and then I sort of don't want to know.
Oh, man, make up your mind. What is this thing anyway?
Well, see, I heard there was this old sphere.
A sphere? Of what?
A sphere of, you know. What does it matter? Hey, whoa!
We're Dog sphere hunters, remember?
Oh. For sure, everybody would get
It's as good as ours!
All right, go wings!
Time for business!
The go wings, huh?
Dark in this place. Grind a whole bunch of look at that 69 potions. Okay, I'm that code is harder to get. Blinded.
Once I get a mic in my hand, it's all over.
Oh, boy, they really got a chance for that.
Used to this.
Ever played that game. I never knew there was a card system. I just like to get the potion. That's all. Potions and other stuff. wait, that's his gun.
It's all in the wrist.
I'm learning flying. Very fine. There's a lot of learning curves here. How do I switch the second slot? That's how you... It was gonna be about an hour ago. good. Yeah, I'm just gonna sit here and grind my levels. And like I said, I'm gonna play offline, and I will tell you all what happened. So, that and the question. And since you're the only one in here, well, no, Lana's in here too. You need to hop over the shock too. Good old fashioned the way you do. Wow, you playing banjo. Yeah, there's gonna be a lot more block scenes, I'm pretty sure. This game. Robert Smith, I have summoned from the depth. To enjoy your supper. Thank you, Robert Smith. Robert Smith and Industries. I hate stubbing my toes. Am I? Especially my little pinky. Little baby. You don't want to stub that toe. Yeah, I'm just talking. I'll just talk.
Works for me.
Okay, and everything.
Takers keepers.
I hope they're not too much passwords on this game. That'd be cool. Can't stand solving passwords. Okay, I'm gonna go to 17. I'm a pretty good grinder when it comes to a game like this. Even with the speed boost off, I got, pretty good on, Final Fantasy 10. Make up 20, I don't know. So I could get the really OP in that place that you want me to go. That guy that you want me to talk to or something, Anna. Who is he? Kid that you want me to talk to, or
it's all in the wrist.
Because I don't know these people right now. Thank you. Okay. That was what I thought it was. I didn't know it was going to be good. And why would a kid be strong? And why are the kids smaller than all the dogs? Kids are smarter than an adult, and kids are smart until you get puberty and then become grown. I'm gonna just grind for a little bit. I'm gonna end the stream here, but we can do a raid then. We'll suck to do probably my first official raid. I don't know, because I never have people at the end of the stream. They don't stick around that long. But there you go. What I can do is streaming Banjo Kazooie. And we do a little hashtag Smelly, Smelly Raid, and have a good old time at the Shuffle Zoo Kingdom. Alright. Okay. I'll do that. It's all about the dress. Now, I'm gonna just go to a, I'm just gonna go to a save point. Fine. Are there any... Are there any guys that you plan as? I'm pretty sure Walker will be one of them. To a safe point.
Elle wasn't gonna do hashtag smash. Until I said something on the hashtag smash. Alright, back to my stream. So as soon as I get to the safe crystal, I will save it and end the stream. Stream looks pretty well decent for night. After I've kind of taken all that. Maybe we want to hit the and fast because the enemies never do stop. It's not like the other one. The other one you can set on the ATV the whole time. Yeah, anything purple you can jump on. So keep that in mind. I just was hitting the axe and wasn't paying attention to who I was hitting.
That was close.
Alright, well, I'm going to end the stream here. Thanks, everybody. Thank you, Anna, for helping me out a lot with the code and everything. And, yeah, I shall see everybody next time. This is your boy, Smiley Gamer. And, thanks for checking out. And I'll see you next time. Bye.
Peace.
See you on the truck.